Hello students, today in this video we are going to learn some of very important antonyms. In our previous videos also we have discussed some of the antonyms, which means the opposite words. So you have to learn these all, this also, and from the previous video also for your examination. So let's discuss today the antonyms or the opposite words. I think in our last videos we have done 30 antonyms, and here once again we will complete 30 more antonyms which are useful for your daily use also. So the first word is alive, A-L-I-V-E, alive, and the opposite word of that is, means the antonym of that is dead, D-E-A-D. Next, second is ally, A-L-L-Y. Ally is what? Ally is friend. And enemy, E-N-E-M-Y. Enemy is what? Which is opposite of friend. So, ally, friend, and enemy. Apart, A-P-A-R-T, apart means when separate. The things when they are separate or distributed. So, that's apart. And the antonym for that is together. Next is beautiful, B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L, beautiful. And the opposite word is ugly, U-G-L-Y. Bitter, B-I-T-T-E-R, bitter. And the opposite word is sweet, S-W-E-E-T. Right? Like bitter, the medicines are bitter in taste. And many things are there which are bitter in tastes. Right, like your acid and basic, you when you do that, so you read that, so bases are bitter in taste, right? So next is blame, B-L-A-M-E, blame. Blame means to blame someone, like he has done this, he has done that mistake. So opposite of that is praise, P-R-A-I-S-E. Right, to get the error in someone is called blaming, and the opposite of that is praise, P-R-A-I-S-E. Next one is bright, B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. And the opposite of this is, it may be dim, D-I-M, dim, or it may be dull, D-U-L-L. Next is combine, combine again, to join something, to collect something, so that is called combine. And opposite of this is separate, S-E-P-E. S-E-P-A-R-A-T-E, separate. Next is common, C-O-M-M-O-N, common. Opposite of this is rare, R-A-R-E. Next is cool, the opposite word is warm, W-A-R-M. So let's see once again, listen the pronunciation once again. Alive, dead, L-A, enemy, apart, together, beautiful, ugly, bitter, sweet, blame, praise, bright, dim or dull, combine, separate, common, rare, cool, warm. Next, come to word number 11, dangerous, D-A-N-G-E-R-O-U-S, dangerous, and you know what is dangerous. And the opposite word of that is safe, right? Next is deep, D-E-E-P, deep. Shallow, S-H-A-L-L-O-W. So deep means like when we will go to any river, so that river is deep, right? Many fathoms of water is there, that's called deep. And shallow, you see the swimming pool, and from where we enter in the swimming pool, that area is having less water, so that is called shallow, right? Shallow. Next is demand, D-E-M-A-N-D, demand, and the opposite of that is supply, S-U-P-P-L-Y. 14th is dusk, and D-U-S-K, dusk, and the opposite of this is dawn, means morning and evening. Enter, E-N-T-E-R, this is actually the time of sunrise and sunset, right? Dusk and dawn. So enter is to enter, and exit means from where the door, from where we go out. Generally this happen in the big halls like the auditoriums, in the theaters area, Like it may happen in the school also, like from one gate you have to come inside and from the second gate you have to go out. So one is enter and second is exit, EXIT. Next is exterior, EXTERIOR. Exterior, you listen this word many times, right? At many places. For first example is your mathematics books where you read about the angles and all that, the interior angles or the exterior angles. So exterior, which are inside, and exterior which are outside, and interior which are inside, right? Next is fade, FADE, fade. That's, we can say to the dress also, the color of this dress has been faded. So fade means to get light. And brightened, BRIGHTEN, is the opposite of this. Feeble, FEBBLE, feeble is weak, WEAK, weak. Okay, so feeble is the synonym of weak is feeble, and the antonym of weak is strong. So feeble, strong, FEEBLE, feeble, which means weak, and the opposite of this is strong, STRONG. Next is fortunate, FORTUNATE, fortunate means if someone is lucky or someone's good luck is with him or her, so that's called fortunate. And opposite of this is unfortunate. Next is heaven, 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 and the opposite of this is hell, right? HELL, heaven, and the next one is hell. Next word is let's take a quick reading of this with the, please listen the pronunciation, dangerous, safe, deep, shallow, demand, supply, dusk, dawn, enter, exit, exterior, interior, fade, brighten, feeble, strong, fortunate, unfortunate, heaven, hell. Okay, let's come to word number 21, that's inhale. This called what? Inhale. When we breathe in oxygen, that's called inhale. And when we throw this oxygen out, so that's called what? Exhale, right? Inhale and exhale. So I-N-H-A-L-E, inhale, and exhale, E-X-H-A-L-E. Landlord is the person, suppose someone is not having his home and he has to go and pay, he has to live in the paid house, means one set he or she has to get for that, right? So that's called, that is the house of the landlord, and the people who are living in that and paying money after the months, that's called tenants. It may happen in the cases of shops also, it may happen in the case of workers also. And landlord is the owner and tenants are the people who are doing the job by paying some money, so that's called tenant. Next is lazy, it may be laborious or industrious. So L-A-Z-Y, lazy, industrious, I-N-D-U-S-T-R-I-O-U-S, and laborious also you may do, L-A-B-O-U-R-I-O-U-S. Next is loose, L-O-O-S-E, loose. Now here I have done three words, lose, loss, right? L-O-O-S-E, loose means something is loose, right? So the opposite of that is tight. It may happen the box, the lid of this box is loose. So L-O-O-S-E you have to use, and the opposite of that loose is tight, right? Second is loose, L-O-S-E, loose means somewhere you have lost your watch, right? So that is means to find, F-I-N-D, find. Loss, L-O-S-S, loss, and the opposite is win, like match. We have, he has lost his match. So, opposite is he has won his match. Clear? So, these three words, please take special care. L-O-O-S-E, lose, that means the lid of this box is loose, and the lid of this box is tight. So, loose, L-O-O-S-E, loose, opposite is tight. when it is LOSC lose, that is fine, and when this is LOSS loss, that means one. NARROW narrow, and the opposite word is wide. Narrow means the small one and wide means the big one. Okay, the prudent means people who are wise, right? So prudent, imprudent. Prudent spelling is PRUDENT. Imprudent means unwise. IMPRUDENT. Next is rapid. Rapid is the strong thing, right? And slow is rapid, actually is fast. FAST, fast. RAPID, rapid. Opposite word is slow. Transparent. Transparent is what? The object from which we can see to the another side, right? So that's called transparent, and the opposite of that is opaque. OPAQUE. Let's have a look once again. Inhale, exhale, landlord, tenant, lazy, industrious or laborious, loose, tight, loose, find, loss, win, narrow, wide, prudent, imprudent, rapid, slow, transparent, opaque. So that's all for today. Just take the screenshot of this and please note down these words in your notebook and please learn by heart. Thank you very much.